Yeah.
What's the name of his fucking show?
What the fuck are we gonna do now, man?
What are we gonna do now? I got three
on their period.
Is this one guy's wife?
You have to explain that reference. Nobody knows. You cross-bank Big Love with aliens.
Big Love.
That's just hilarious.
That's it, Big Love.
What are you going to do now, man? Well, why don't you let her be in charge?
Why don't you put all of her in charge?
Who's going to sew the prairie dresses?
Oh, this is fucking great.
It's fucking great.
What are we supposed to do now?
Oh, god damn.
We got someone very mad at the Oogly Boogie. The
Boogie.
Richard in Columbia. No. Richard.
What happened?
Yes, I am a member of the Oogly
Boogie. Oh, shit. I knew we fucked with the wrong gang, but jeez.
I'm very damn offended. I have family Oogly Boogly, and they have had bad Oogly Boogly drive-bys. I need an apology.
Radio personality Anthony Cumia and comedian Patrice O'Neill once stepped over the line of the Oogly Booglies. They paid dearly.
As you're dead with just a block of cheese on your head. As I said, calling card to the other motherfuckers, don't tease the Cheesy Weasleys.
Their calling card is a slice of Swiss with your eye looking through one of the holes. Fuck you,
all right, Laszlo. I'm trying, Laszlo. I'm trying for you. The Technophile, come on.
Oh, God.
He's got some good shit.
The Oogly Booglies are a bit better than the Technophile.